This is for me a great moment. I've prayed for it. And I will continue to pray for the success of this document. For I believe it to be the hope of this country.